There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines have broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh! A real soldier to fight!
Cohort!
Yes, sir.
Come on! This way! We need to clear a way through. Vitalion is on the other side. You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir. Raiding party!
Thank you. legionaries! Take up a defense point on our left! Archers! Take the left platform!
Clearance has started, sir!
Damn you!
Yes!
Commander!
Make your way over, sir!
Marius, son of Rome, rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir? Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us! We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go!
Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
This way, General! Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
located, sir.
Ready, men. Move out!
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir! War elephant! Watch out! Another war elephant! Here comes one! It's charging!
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Ah!
I say yield! Do it now, Boudica!
Marius, son of Rome. We're not much different, you and I. Fate has made us enemies. But in another life.
In another life, perhaps. Not in this one.
No. Not in this one. Do it, Roman. Do it.
Centurion Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Since you're clearly not here to protect me, what now?
You had my family murdered. You have left Rome in ruins. Everything that has happened, all this needless death, your jealousy, your vanity, and your arrogance has caused it all.
Wait! Have you forgotten the Oracle's prophecy? Emperor Nero can only die by his own sword. You can't kill me. Only I can. You said so yourself. You languor the gods. Hand me your dagger, General. Then I can at least die as an emperor. Even if I never lived as one.
You said the barbarians would be defeated. So, it's not them pounding on that door. Those are my Praetorians!
God! God! Democles is here! He's here to kill me! Protect me now!
Marius, my good man. How hard I've worked to tease all these pieces into place.
This is not the time, Boudica.
evolution of civilization.
Marius, watch out!
You mortals play your games. We gods play ours.
But the game has rules.
Oh.
In time, Rome healed, and her civilization once more grew and flourished. The city, saved by an unsung hero, would go on to stand for thousands of years. Rome would endure. From then until the last days of man.